Hey guys, welcome back. Today I've got a Stihl BG55 blower. Just came in the shop. It's not running. Upon inspection, it was very easy to determine what was wrong. The muffler's plugged up with some kind of dirt. Sometimes some insects will cause or build up a nest here, and it'll clog up your muffler. So you can easily remove this using a 15 millimeter socket. And usually what I have to do is burn off the carbon. There's no carbon in this case, so I just have to clean out the inside of the spark arrestor. Now with a small flat screwdriver, you can just clean that stuff out of there.